Welcome to Denver, Colorado, home of the Denver Broncos.
1997 is going to be remembered as the year the AFC finally broke the NFC's winning streak in the Super Bowl. The guys that did it were these guys, the Denver Broncos.
It's tails.
First and 10. Second and 10.
Talk about greatness. You have to include Reggie White, NFL's all-time sack leader. Not only because he's an all-time sack leader, but this guy has shown in his career that he's one of the truly special players to ever play the game.
Fourth and 10. First and 10. Never really had possession there. Second and 10.
Cannon like Brett Favre's cannon, you throw it into double coverage and you get away with throwing the passes that other quarterbacks just couldn't get away with.
First and 10.
Ready,
Second and 10. Straight up the middle, short game. Fourth and one. He made it. What a kick.
That's the way you're supposed to kick it.
First and 10. Second down. Straight ahead that time. Third down.
Boy, did he get unloaded on.
Fourth down. Second and one. Yeah. First and 10. Great pass by the quarterback. First and 10. Second and 10. Down he goes. Couldn't get rid of it in time.
There was a missed block down there somewhere.
About 3 minutes left until halftime. Fourth down. First and 10. Second and 7. 2 minutes to go in the half. Thank you. They're saying they got it back. Third down. Ten. Not much there for him, John.
Once he got there, he had no place to go.
Ten. Short gain on that one.
Yeah, he tried to run through the hole, but there wasn't any hole.
They got him, quarterback sack. Fourth and long. Ten. Second and 10. First and 10. First and 10.
Terrell Davis had a great year last year, and anytime a running back has a great year, that means he's going to make the offensive line a great offensive line. Because I think that's always true. If the running back makes the offensive line doesn't necessarily make the running back.
Straight ahead that time. Third and 7. First and 10.
Dorsey Levens is one of those backs who gets stronger and stronger as the game goes on. Straight up the middle, short gain. The offensive line gave him a little room, but not much. First and 10. Second and 5. Heads outside, no sail. Maybe a couple. First and 10. Second down. Third and 8. Fourth and 8. First and 10.
big sack.
John Elway sometimes throws the football so hard that the end of the football will make a mark in the guy's chest. Now the end of the football has like a cross in it. They call that the Elway cross. Sometimes you'll hit him and it's just implanted right in their chest. Third and three. There's a flag on the play. Anytime you play in a guy with a white jersey, you always wear white tape. And a guy with a dark jersey, you wear dark tape. And they can't see you hold. Tremendous boomer there. This guy has one heck of a leg.
First and 10. That was a bullet.
Time out. Offense. Two timeouts remaining.
Ready, still all tied up, so we'll be going into overtime.
Tails it is.
Ten. Second and ten. Fourth and nine. And ten. Second and ten. Third and ten. First and ten. Second and ten. Right up the middle. Didn't get much. Third and seven. All right. fourth and seven. First and ten. Right up the middle, short game.
They opened the hole for him. But I'll tell you, there was someone waiting right there on the other side.
What a throw. Second and ten. Third and ten. Fourth and ten. First and ten. Here comes the chain gang. They didn't make it.
Timeout. Offense. One timeout remaining.
That's their final timeout.
second and 10. There's the final gun.